studied this stooped and shivering vampire whose rich blonde hair hung down in loose waves covering his face. Covering his face.